What's up, everybody? It's your buddy Isaac, and how are you doing today? As you can see, the lovely Stug has been fully repaired and set up, and I just want to show you guys something that's really cool. Test drive options and a little toggle of the engine. Look at her purr. And of course her engine's nice and good. But yeah, she is beautiful. So we're gonna shut her down. And we're going to head right back into the workshop. Because now that we've gotten that tank fixed up, now we got to fix up a tank for money. Like actual money, because we do actually kind of have to be able to recover the funds that we spend on repair. What was that? Okay. Repairing tanks. Plus, I also want to show you guys this place. Remember how this is just junk back here? Well, now I went and I got us a little painting room upgrade. So this is where we can actually stick tanks in here, paint them, decorate them with various camo types, all kinds of awesome stuff. But for now, let's find some work. Need some help with renovation. Very high. Ooh, here we go. I'd say she does need a little de-rusting. Alright then, we'll go ahead and take care of that. Take the turret off there. Grab my rusting tool, my de-rusting tool. Looks like she's in pretty good shape. I don't know what they did to you, but I'm gonna de-rust you, alright. Poor thing. Let's go into the interior. Anything here that needs de-rusting? Doesn't look like it, actually. But, oh yeah, I actually found out that I can actually get inside the tank to be able to do some work if I need to. That's actually really helpful. Alright, well, time for sanding. Ringo, we just gotta sand her down. Now she's ready for primer. Yeah. We kind of need to do something more business-while, because, repairing the stew kind of costs us a lot of money. We don't have a museum option yet, because then we can actually start charging people money to see our beautiful tank. Now look at her. Now we can just plop the turret right back on her. Beautiful. Thank you for doing business with us. And the money's good on these, I'm sure. Sure, let's go ahead and accept this contract. See what kind of condition this guy is. Put his tank in. Jesus! Why? Why do you do this to your tank, dude? Okay. It did say he needed high maintenance. But God. Damn it. Oh, man. You poor baby. That's okay, though. That's alright, little team. That's okay, T-34. Isaac's here. I'm gonna fix you nice and good. Yes, we will. Yeah, my friend's gonna repair you nice and nice and good. Oh, dear Lord. Look at that engine. This is gonna require some work. Yes, it is. And parts. I'm gonna have to replace a few things here. Obviously, but we'll get to that. Go ahead ahead and de-rust a lot of this. There's some stuff here that we're going to have to outsource for repairs. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and drop this for a second so I can take this off. Take these off just real quick so I can actually get into these if I need to. Yeah, because I got some gears. Because we got some springs here that need to be de-rusted. Sometimes that's what you got to do to get to the parts. You got to take them apart in order to properly fix them. So I gotta take the mud thing off first. Alright, take that out. That off. That off, and then we can actually get into that spring. There we go. Now I'm gonna go into. Now I'm gonna go into the interior. Go into the driver's seat, see what we can fix in here. Now we'll go into the loader's chair, because this looks like it's definitely in bad need of... Commander's seat. De-rust the chair while I'm at it. All right. There we go. Ah. Whoa, hey. So let's go ahead and get this stuff that we can't fix ourselves. right. And take that off, take this off. Lots of TLC going into this tank. But at least we've gotten her getting looking a lot better than what she was when she first showed up to us, right? Oh yeah. So we're gonna check out her storage and start getting all this stuff that we can't fix ourselves sent out. Outsource repairs. Start putting parts back onto the tank. So we don't have that part available yet. Gonna need at least a couple more road wheels, two more of those, and then we're gonna need the whole backside of this tank. We're gonna need the gun jacket, the gun, of course. It looks like we're Oh, it's already ready. Okay, cool. Sweet. Now then. Ah, she's looking nice already. Go ahead and sandblast her. Perfect. Ah. So we're missing a couple of parts in the engine, it looks like. What are we missing? Motor shield? Sweet. All right. Let's start prime. Yeah, don't you? I bet you feel a lot better, huh, old girl? Now we got all that nasty rust off you. Yeah. Don't you worry, we'll find the rest of your parts soon. All right. And this one still needed some sanding, apparently. All right. Now you're ready for primer. There we go, we make Katusha beautiful again. Look at that. There we go. All we gotta do is put on the missing parts. Hmm. Yep, time to start buying parts. Need that. Don't think we need... That. Two of those, two of these. Two of these, one of these. Four of those, I think. Oh yes, we need that. I feel like I'm missing something here. Ah yes, motor shield. Damn it, I thought I bought another suspension. I guess not. I'll have to grab another one then. Oh, she's missing a radiator too. Okay. That's a problem. Now one of those. There we go. Ta-da! So we need to get two more tank credits. Not a problem. Those. What else do I need? Alright, a couple more tracks. There we go. And we need to grab another chest. That looks like that should be it after that. No, I don't want that. Back. Don't want that. I need... Oh, that is what I was looking for. How did it get mislabeled? I don't know. Alright, so I need turret interior. Another chest, yes. Woo! That man has a lot of money. Sorry, my friend's asking me a thing. I've been helping her with lots of different stuff going on. So, we made lots of money. That's good. Help us with sandblasting. All right. What did you do to this tank? I keep saying that, but it's like, you know, the whole thing's tank mechanic simulator. You're the guy that fixes the shit that the people do to the tanks. This is an M26 Pershing. Looks like she needed a lot more than just some sandblasting. Let's get up here. Get these cases off here. All right. And I'll get these started on getting worked on. Source. There we go. Thank you. Haven't had the need for the sledgehammer yet. Apparently this thing hadn't been sanded enough. And that is that job. Woo! Let's see what we can find. Let's get ourselves another tank. What are you guys hoping to find this time? I don't know what I'm hoping for. Last time we found us a Stug. Who knows? Maybe we'll find one of the big boys, like a Tiger 2 or a Tiger 1. So let's check the tablet. Okay, so we need to go all the way over here. Gotcha. Now, to grab the magnometer. Let's see what we found. Well, we found a gun, but we haven't found the tank yet. Thank you. There's supposed to be something down in here. It's not helpful. I mean, I can't be too mad at the magnometer. Like, it did actually find me a pair of guns. Like a submachine gun from Russia. And then a DT machine gun, so... I'm not complaining. Yeah, I am kind of perturbed that I didn't find tank. There's supposed to be a tank out here, damn it. Mm-hmm. This had better be another frickin' tank. Yes, it is. Okay, good. And it's a KV-1! Mostly intact KV-1, too. Okay, I take that back. It's sort of intact. It's a sort of intact in KV-1, but still. We found Stasha! Back to the workshop! Alrighty. So, I'm gonna stop the video here or check and see the length of it. If it's not too long, we might actually get to work on the KV-1 a little bit. If it is, don't worry, I may actually put in a new video, two videos today. But, because I really do want to get to work on this awesome KV-1. Take off the ropes because we can't really fix anything like that. But we hope you guys, I do hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you later. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And take care.